The Rotary Club of Terre Haute is helping make sure local families can more easily bring home food. Today, the club presented bags to Terre Haute Catholic Charities Food Bank. Volunteers then helped to stock the bags for clients. The bags will be used by families who rely on the food bank's monthly bread and produce market. The reusable grocery and insulated bags are paid for with a grant from Rotary International.